As a teacher, I don't have coworkers in the traditional sense. However, I have encountered students who have exhibited strange behavior or unique personalities. As a professional, it's important to treat all students with respect and patience, regardless of their quirks.